Did you go on your father's film sets when you were younger?
All the time. When you're watching him work, you don't feel like he's working. So most of my childhood, I was confused as in what
is my... Ye kya karte hai roz kaam pe jaake?
Yeah, he's like...
Ye jo ghar pe bolte hai,
doing the same
thing. Go to him, like, when do you really start working?
Yeah.
When does this start? Everybody, I am Prajakta Kori and welcome to Mostly Chai. Now, this is a new show where I get to hang out with all my favorite artists while they make chai for me. So I think I've done it. I have tricked Netflix into making this whole show happen where I just sit down and do the things I love doing the most, which is having conversations and chai. Ever episode of Mostly Chai, we have someone who has never made chai in their life, which I personally think is criminal. So let's fix this, shall we? We have Babil!
Hello.
Hi.
What are we?
Hi.
Where are we?
We are here.
Where?
In the present.
Hello,
we rehearsed this like twice.
No, we did not. That was... She came up with that on the spot.
Yeah, I did. So my Friday night plan is making chai.
Really?
Yeah.
Mine is reading. Can you make chai and then...
This is where you say, oh my God, I've got a film called...
Oh my God, I've got a film upcoming called Friday Night Plan. Did you know that?
Shut up.
Oh, come on. You know that.
Fun. Yeah, I knew that. Okay, we'll talk about
books. You can make chai. I can get a book for you.
No. You will make the chai. I will teach you how to make chai. None of these things we will use for our chai.
Adrak we can use.
Kuch bhi nahi. Do cup chai banani hai. Put water. I'm like the reverse Sanjeev Kapoor. But what book are you reading right now? Tell me about your books.
I am reading In the Miso Soup by Murakami. It's a... Right? You've read...
You read Murakami?
Arre yaar, yaar. Phir yeh, main nahi, aisa nahi hai, theek hai? And it's not just Murakami. Not
let me have a moment. I love Murakami.
Oh yeah, I love Murakami too. Great.
Oh, God. What's your favorite Murakami book?
Sputnik Sweetheart. And
I love...
Pinball, windmill, windmill, pinball.
See, this is the kind of conversation you can have on chai. You should know how to make your own chai so you can talk to people about these.
I know how to make my own chai. I just wanted you to teach me because I wanted you to be my friend. Now that that's done. Oh, step aside, ma'am. Sorry, no. Please. How much chai patti? One chamma?
Nahi, abhi nahi. So now we're going to put a little bit chini. So we'll do like 2 cup ke liye itna.
3 chamma chini?
2 bade bade mugs hain, yaar.
Haan.
Okay, now very important moment. Jab ye boil ho jata hai, you turn the gas off and then you put chai. Now we count to 10.
Yeah, that was a lot of chai, na? Nahin?
It'll be strong hona chahiye, na? And then we just strain it. I watched it, by the way.
Friday Night Plan? Mm-hmm. You watched it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my God.
Have you?
Did you know?
You've not?
I get very nervous about my
But that's film. You don't have to. In the film, you play Siddharth, who becomes suddenly famous kyunki ek goal maar diya. And he went from being a bench warmer to like the star of the match.
Yeah, yeah, but I don't think I wanted to be the star, you know?
Does it relate to you in life? Okay, now listen, very important. Very little milk.
Yeah, this judgment is tough.
Wo color se judge karna hota hai.
To be honest, before... Hey, one second, I'm not a star yet, but...
At least you're humble.
Arre. Before I got whatever little attention I have, I thought I really wanted the attention.
Till you got it?
Because I feel like even wanting to be famous, deep inside is a desire for finding love. I think so, at least for me. And when I got all this attention, I realized that it is not...
I don't want it.
It's not easier to find love.
You know how you can find love? I'm making like really good chai.
Really?
Chai? Cheers.
It's really good. It's great! It's great! I was joking!
But it's so light,
it is.
Right?
It is.
And that's how chai should be. Unpopular opinion, I'm going to get called out for this on the internet. But all this masala takes away from the chai, don't you think?
No.
Okay.
When you discarded that adrak, I was so sad.
It's an uphill climb with our friendship, we'll make it. Alright, now that we have chai, bed ke baat kare?
Please,
come.
Please.
Which way? Where did you come from?
Main kahan se aaya?
Come, we'll go here.
Haan, theek hai, chalo.
Okay, so now we're in a more civilized setting. Nothing has scope to be on fire, get spilled, burned, none of that.
And that's always a risk if
there
I'm
is
around. No, it is. You saw me.
But even with me, generally, ki ye gir gaya, ye toot gaya is a whole thing. But hi, Babil.
Hi, Prajakta.
I'm very happy that I get to sit down and talk to you because there's a lot of questions I have. And what better time to have a conversation
than over chai.
Friday Night Plan is about school. How old are you?
25.
And you play 18 mm-hmm. in the film. Siddharth is 18.
I was 24 when we shot it.
When you shot it.
It was much tougher to crack than I thought it would be.
Yeah, why so?
When you're 18 and you say, have a crush or you score a goal.
Score a goal.
Or whatever you do, it's a first time experience. It hits you differently. You have that wonder in
your mind. It's that much extreme.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Since I had already lived those moments in my life, I did not think it would be as difficult. But it was.
To tap into that.
Yeah, to feel it for the first time. I don't know if I did it successfully, but I tried.
I mean, I liked it.
Really? Really? Okay.
Or I could have just faked it, na? Congratulations.
Yeah.
Well done. Best of luck for your film. Have you watched it? No, I have not yet. But can't wait for it to be out. On more than one occasion, you've spoken about how you've been struggling to stay as an actor and you want to run the first chance you get.
What's
making you stay?
Basically, I've always been a performer. Baba's friends would come over, right? And I would just enter the room and start doing something. Okay. Just to get, and slowly they would start paying attention. And I was always searching for an audience and performing for them. But then by the time I reached 16, 17 and I went to a different school, and suddenly I got popular. I had never experienced the concept of popularity.
It was because of your father.
Exactly. Mm. Suddenly my identity started revolving around him. And with that identity came pressure. I went to university and things started getting real. I was studying film, right? Mm. And I was behind the camera. And that desire...
To be on camera?
Yeah, go in...
Around it.
Yeah, I was just like... But I confronted Baba. And I realized while I was confronting Baba that this entire time I was running away was because I was so scared. You know, because even...
Also really big shoes to fill, no?
Not even shoes, it's a ship. That I have my foot on. But the truth is that I shouldn't even attempt to fill his shoes because I am not him. You know
exactly.
what I mean? He brought me up with so much love and concern for who I was as an individual. If I let that individuality go and try to fill his shoes and be Irfan Khan's son, then he would be so hurt.
That's gorgeous perspective, by the way, Babul. I've never heard anyone say that.
Really?
Yeah. For real?
No, but honestly.
That's very real. I appreciate it. Did you go on your father's film sets when you were younger?
All the time.
Did you ever sit and imagine or put an expectation to, oh, when I give my first shot?
Yeah. No, I didn't.
No?
No. Because I'll be very honest with you. When you're watching him work, you don't feel like he's working. So most of my childhood, I was confused as in what is my...
Is he doing
the same thing?
You go to him like, when do you really start working?
Yeah.
When does this start?
Baba, tu kaam pe kab jaoge? Yeah, because he was really smooth. But I think he could only be that way because he didn't take himself seriously at all. It's easier to flow, I think. And he was such a...
Yeah. I mean, you will know better, honestly. Yeah. For us, as outsiders, we feel like, oh, you know, this is all they must be talking about. Bed, ki main tumko ye padhata hu. Because films mein bhi waise dekha hua hai na ki agar aapke papa sangeetkar hai, to fir aap bachpan se hi you are going to play the harmonium and you're going to learn that. So, how was it with him and what out of your relationship has helped you as an actor?
So, we never spoke about acting.
Ever.
Never. I mean, sometimes, very rare occasions, but the important thing was that how he was teaching me to live life. That's what you implement in acting. Craft takes practice, right? You have to do craft all your life. But the art of acting, right? I don't think that can be learned. You know, you have to live life and you have, the more you live fearlessly in the sense of not protecting yourself too much from life, and the more we
absorb.
Yeah, feel pain or I feel it and try, and it's very difficult to do that.
That is exactly what I was about to say. The lines get so blurry for us when it comes to our emotions, right?
For something I did right now, I had to cry for like 18 takes and it was 25 days of shooting where my character had to be in pain, anxiety, and I had no way to do that through craft.
Yeah.
So I had to stay in the thought all the time. My mama would walk into the room on an off day and I'd be on the bed crying because I had no way to come out of
disconnect.
It. Exactly, because I was really going through it.
That's a slippery slope.
Exactly, that is not a sustainable way of acting. And I feel like learning acting and learning the craft of acting and understanding how to bring a balance between your art and your craft is so important.
Friday Night Plan is also a sibling movie.
Yes, absolutely.
So it's about Siddharth and Aditya.
Yeah.
Aditya is played by Amrit. Siddharth is played by...
Who's that
guy?
That's
this new guy.
Yaar.
Bablu?
Bablu! Hello!
But tell us about your relationship with Ayan. That's your younger brother.
When we were younger, I used to bully him a lot. You bully your younger brother, like, because that is the only thing you can control. Life is...
That is the only person you can bully.
As we grew up, we became very distant because of... I was very emotionally loud and he was very introverted. It would not gel, like, I would end up irritating him a lot.
Where are you all now?
What happened was, throughout the journey of losing Baba, before and after, we became so close. There is no separating us now. Like,
oh, that's sweet.
That's sweet.
That makes me jealous. I'm the only child.
Really?
I don't have any siblings.
I'll be your sibling.
Oh. You're gonna be my sibling? You're gonna be my best friend?
A sibling can't be your best friend. Mine is.
Yeah, nice. Thanks for rubbing it in my face. I just told you I'm the only child.
I got you.
Okay,
back.
Good. Okay, good. All right. A sibling can be your best friend. In the characters that you've done, you kind of do justice to being a male character written by a woman.
I think that is the best compliment I have ever received in my entire life.
Really?
Yes.
Because it's true. When you're playing a character, it's a character and it's not a male character, which I think is lovely. Now, was that a thought out thing?
No. When you say that, it means that in some way I've been successful accessing the duality of man. You know, you have a man inside you. Yeah. I have a woman inside me. Everybody has both inside them. Yeah. And one side always dominates.
Yeah.
But it's important to bring it in the center because it's not about gender or sex. It's about the quality of being. Yeah. You know what I mean?
And I think that also comes through in your fashion sense.
Thank you.
Might I just add. And it's so fresh to see that kind of fluidity coming through someone. Like, it's not like you're trying to make a statement like, ooh, I'm gonna do this, so then everybody talks about that and then I become great. Like, I genuinely believe that you don't come from there.
Fashion is not about sexuality. If something flows on your body, why do you not attempt it? Like,
that's
you
true.
Can't be scared about attempting.
Is there a process that goes to how you approach the writing that's already done by the writers and then you bring your own? Or are you someone who will follow exactly what's been written for you?
I used to improvise a lot. I used to, you know, always go beyond the lines, and I realized that there is a certain music and a certain rhythm with which the writer writes things, and that is why the script flows. If you come and start doing things because you're not confident enough to deliver the line as it is, then you're coming in the way of the story. You're making yourself more important than the story. If I'm improvising, am I improvising from the space of enhancing the story, or am I improvising from the space of not being able to deliver the line?
Or enhancing my own performance
alone. Exactly.
But listen, this has been a great conversation.
You really
I
think
was so nervous because it's my first episode of Mostly Chai.
Yeah.
It is.
I'm so happy to be the first.
You are the first. I'm so glad that in one episode I have made a best friend and a sibling. So by the end of the 10 episodes, I'm going to be a big fan. We're all going to go on vacations. It's going to be great. We'll sit by the swimming pool.
I'm a sibling. I will always.
I'm not used to it. I'm going to need some time to get used.
Anything. You would have said Santorini. I'm like, not Santorini. Not Greece.
Babil, what were you doing on the 1st of September?
I was watching Friday Night Plan, which is now streaming only on Netflix.